The truck world has always been divided by its groups. We have Chevy versus Ford, GMC versus Dodge, and even Nissan versus Toyota. And though we may be separated by our groups, we will always come together as one in one thing only: hating fat bitches.